Videos would now play with sound while I browse YouTube on my TV because of this, although I can always change it in settings. I could turn it off or it can dismiss. Now there are some icons right next to those to make it easier to know which one you're clicking on. So if you have poor eyesight, you might be able to see them. But that is different from the last time I saw it. Although this is something I've seen before. So,